And now a spooky selection from Half Minute Horrors. Happy Halloween!
The Old Man in the Picture by Richard Sala. Jake's mother promised him that if he sat quietly in the waiting room while she saw her new doctor, he could have 3 bowls of ice cream afterward. Despite the promise, Jake was not happy. He didn't like waiting, and he didn't like the room. He especially didn't like that ugly portrait of an old man hanging on the wall across from where he sat. Jake didn't like that the old man seemed to be staring right at him with a strange and awful look. Jake tried moving, but the eyes of the old man seemed to follow him around the room. It was a creepy picture, all right, but Jake wasn't scared. No, not in the least. He marched right up to that picture, and that's when he suddenly noticed the old man's hands. They were bony and scaly and had long pointed nails. When his mother finally came out of the doctor's office, there was no sign of Jake. Although she did glimpse an old man slipping out the door, he looked oddly familiar. Then she turned around and looked at the portrait, and her screams could be heard all the way down the street.
This short tale comes from Half Minute Horrors, edited by Susan Rich. Find this and more spine-tingling tales at your media center. Happy Halloween!